In this video, I will show you how to view test and assignment feedback in the Blackboard mobile app. Before we begin, please note that for test feedback, we will not be able to view feedback comments left on individual test questions. Your instructors may have left feedback comments on each test question, and you will only be able to view this in the desktop view of Blackboard. Please feel welcome to visit our free computer labs on campus to use Blackboard on a computer. First, click into the Blackboard app. Click the Three Lines button at the top left corner to open the app menu. Click Courses, then click into your class. Click the Current Grade button at the top of this page. This will bring us to the Current Grade page to show all of our grades available for this course. To look at assignment feedback, click on the assignment. In this next page, click on your attempt. Now we will see our grade, any comments our instructor left on this assignment, and our submission. Click on our submission file. Notice that we can now see any feedback markings on our submission. Click on the individual comment bubbles to view feedback comments from your instructor. To look at overall test feedback, navigate back to the current grade page and click on the test. In this next page, click on your attempt. Here we can see our grade, any overall comments our instructor left on this assignment, and our submission. Again, there may be more information that your instructor left for you that will be available in the desktop view of Blackboard. Please note that some tests will not be allowed to be reviewed on the Blackboard app. You are welcome to use your mobile browser to review these tests. If you are using the mobile browser, like Google Chrome or Firefox, to access Blackboard, please refer to our View Assignments and Test Feedback video linked in this video's description box to see the instructions. Thank you for watching.